What the I got two people watching.
That's
three. I'm going to watch. Nice. I'm not going out or in. I want to be heading out. Hi everyone, how you doing? You good? Yeah, I'm back. Spark Gaming, nice. Cool name. Yeah, sorry about that, Jason. Everything just went completely wrong, so I had to turn my PS4 off, I had to restart my laptop. Everything just went wrong. Back now. Yeah, it's right at the moment, yeah. I'm hoping it stays like it. Yeah, we're doing good at the moment. I know the quality's not as good, it wouldn't let me set some better quality. See if I can change it quick for you in a second. Can you move out the way, please? No, sorry guys, I can't change the quality of it unless I stop it and don't want to mess around with that again. My screen looks really bad, looks really blurry. Just let me know if there is any issue or anything, what you see. I do my best for that. No, I don't mean to see every star. Yep, give me a second, dude. Hold up. Hold up. How about now? Can you hear me better now? You can hear me? Alright. Well, just want to make sure everyone can hear me alright, because I don't want to be upsetting anyone and losing people watching. Yeah, you can be better upset. Cool, nice one. Yeah, thanks everyone for tuning in. I'm obviously new to this. I really appreciate it. It helps me out a lot. I mean, that Minecraft video I put up, well, I didn't even put it up, YouTube put up itself. That's already got 65 views on it. That's been put up for like about 5 minutes. I'll tell you what I'll do, yeah? I am going to quickly mod fight Nuke and Modder.
Oh no.
Yep, you're a mod, right? The next time you're about, just see if I'm streaming if I am. That'd be brilliant if you'd come watch and help me. All the game volume on that is. Oh, hold on. That's what we did. been doing this with them, mate. So.
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That ain't nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge!
How about you, Sparky Gaming? Does it sound alright to you?
No. Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Yep, alright, cool, that's right then. Do you like Tomb Raider? Sparky? The type of game you would play yourself, or not really? Love it. Nice. That's alright then, isn't it? I mean, what Tomb Raiders have you played? You played them all? One.
Thank God.
Ross.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them. Night.
Grim, you stupid bastard.
I'm so sorry, Ross.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Do you make a lot of YouTube videos,
Sparky? Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got to clear out with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
What does he say?
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy?
Lara,
did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Too bad then. You ever thought about making videos? I think Tube Tycoon or something. What's that, Tube Tycoon?
Ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you could probably make your way across.
Give it a Q&A if you want, mate.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry, I'll be covering you the whole way.
I'm pretty sure it's a YouTube stream like that. Not too bad.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, I'd show them.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only if you fail.
What the heck?
And sorry, can somebody just explain to me how I'm supposed to get past this? I don't know how to do it.
I've got them in my sight.
But
here goes.
In that just like split second there. It's like, how am I supposed to do that?
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only if we fail.
What the heck?
Whoa, hey, what was that? Who's doing it?
Stop. I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I know, mate.
Oh, no.
It just like messed me up a bit. I was just like, what's happening?
Stop! Hold it. Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait. Wait. Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Where this goes next! Surrender!
No!
They went over!
Is she quality or right on your side now?
I can't see. She's got heads up, there she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! Lara.
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
How long have I been streaming for? Let's have a look, shall we? wasn't loud at all.
What's that?
Just didn't hear that. It wasn't that loud.
What, me or the gameplay? Gameplay? Yeah, it is difficult to keep it up and, like, keep my voice up.
Listen to me now. Out in the world, we were nothing. But here
Sparky,
we are the Salon.
You there still?
The Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place.
How many people
but
watching?
To do so, we must
How many
release
are...
our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner.
Yep, okay. What console do you play on? Do you play on...
We free ourselves!
Yeah, what console do you play on?
She carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of
PS3, yeah?
Will show us the truth. Himiko! You are the first and the last! Speak to us
now! Oh, PS4, nice.
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake.
So how come you're watching
so
streams today then, mate? I'm not complaining or anything like that, but I'm just curious.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our
queen
is about now. To speak!
There's a little delay, mate. My little one, yeah.
To our Timico!
Just look
at me. Look at me.
She's the one.
Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn.
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
I can't see the body.
I don't think she survived the fall.
That's blood slapping. Sorry, dude. I forgot what I said now. I'll turn the speech down a little bit so it doesn't mess up again. Sorry. My mistake. Yeah, that's it. Whereabouts in the world do you live?
Some kind of natural gas. Probably flammable.
Yeah, say, that's not too bad then. What time is it over there for you? Oh, wallops.
that's what the
PM or AM.
Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Fair enough. It's 1:20 a.m. over here. Well, I'm in the UK. Supposed to be at work tomorrow, but I'm like, I can't be asked to go, to be fair.
Figure out how to ignite that shit.
Shit. All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
What? What, just done? Did you watch any other YouTubers, mate? Big name one. What was it damaged by? I don't actually know what I'm being hit by. I think it's the gas down here. Fair enough, Jacksepticeye is right, isn't he? Was there anything like Syndicate or anything like that? LEA, anyone like that?
Oh fuck, I forgot about the snout. we should just leave.
Go on. We have to be sure. Let's search the kid.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Hey, Nikolai sent us down.
What? Need help here? Now you die!
Hola. Oh shit. You'll see in a second. That's what I didn't want to happen. Assassin's Creed. Yeah, I like Assassin's Creed. It's a good game.
You hear that? Maybe over here.
It's a bloody amazing game, mate. I like all the parkour and freerunning.
I've forgotten about this now.
It's Quay. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai.
What?
Yeah, I know. Crazy, isn't it, Alice Cream? I love making those.
Looks to the early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
You enjoying yourself then, Sparky? Right then. Let him keep me out.
one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here. God damn it. This cage is kind of overkill. Since the old man busted out, they're not taking a chance.
You need some help! You need
someone? I'm not... Taking fire!
That was just like, oh my god. Alright, dude, watch this. I shot this, like, everything goes tits up now, everything goes wrong.
Keep it up, you son of a bitch.
Then I shoot this guy in the head, and he just doesn't want to go.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here. God damn it. This cage is kind of overkill. Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances. These new ones are trouble. You should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen? The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this block.
What the hell?
Need backup!
Do it!
Taking fire!
Done it though. Luckily.
He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too.
If you don't mind, Sparky, how old are you?
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready?
21. Fair enough. Did I just kill myself? No.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great!
Okay, now what? Keep it up, you're on the right track.
There we go, done, did it. I'm 18, mate. Yeah, not long turn 18.
That's not enough,
My turn to get across now.
Okay, then go. I'm going in to get Simon Whitman.
We're out, but this place is falling apart.
Back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be hit.
I'm still looking for Simon Whitman.
I can't remember where I got to go. Oh, that's right. What are you watching me on, mate? You watching on the PC? Console?
From him and Khartoum. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Oh, that's not good. How'd it break? Did it like just blue screen on you and then just didn't work again, or just broke?
Okay, what happened?
That's really unfortunate for you, dude. Sorry.
They let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were
captured? His tower blue screened on him and just broke.
Anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course.
Put it down.
I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Understand.
You got any clue on how to fix it or get it fixed, Matt?
This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever fight. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get
out of
here?
Can you be on the same time?
We need
to leave
before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
I don't think you'd be able to come on and watch. Ah.
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Alright, cool, because I'm thinking about maybe into the street soon. On the bed, so I'm absolutely sure.
Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
I think we get this little bit of the
next one.
I just got my butt played with. I got anally penetrated. Suicide bomb. Bloody hell.
I've escaped, I'll be ending it, dude. Give it a couple of minutes and I'll be done. Yeah, in a couple of minutes, mate, I'll be ending. That'll be it. Yeah, so after this cutscene, I'm gonna end. I'm gonna. Yeah.
Go,
no, maybe.
You. Find a chosen one.
You think.
This one is mine.
I'll get through this. This is difficult. Cool, let me, is there any way I can sit down on base or not? I need a base somewhere. Alright, well this is it, mate. I'm done now. I'd just like to say thank you for coming and watching for the period of time you have. I really appreciate it. I'll be on about, I'm going to say about 11 PM UK time. Yeah. Thank you again for coming to watch. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you again sometime. I'm going to say about 11 PM UK time. Yeah. Thank you again for coming to watch. I hope you enjoyed it.
No worries, mate. It'll be up as a video anyway. It'll be up as a video after this. It'll be rendering afterwards and be sorted and all that, ready to go up. So if you missed the stream, then you can catch the video. Well, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you later, dude. Thank you.
Right.
So if you missed the stream.